Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
Sai. 你找到他, 你带他来这里, 你拎他给我。
Ricky, it's Wei.
Shit, Wei. How you holding up?
I got a lot of loose ends to clean up. I need an outsider for a couple things. You got Johnny Ratface's number?
Johnny Ratface? Man, stay away from that lunatic. You give him a job, you're gonna have to steam clean your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know all about him. He's my man.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Is this Johnny?
Yeah.
Friend sent me to you. Works with a lot of movie stars, know what I mean?
So?
So I got a problem, he... Got you, fucker.
Oh, you lovely baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
You!
Don't let him get me!
Thank you. Serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Oh, yeah? Who'd that be?
They gonna kill you.
Tell me their names so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
Well, you don't have to. Someone else will ask the questions.
Well, fuck him too!
Ratface, meet Mrs. Chu, Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you!
He told me, Winston died, and you were
here.
Fuck! But you told me, who called you to
do it? I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait, you should now go. You're going to go.
Wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay. I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
are you?
I'm Big Eddie. Big Eddie Kwong. It's my job to make sure Sun Wanyi is taking down 18K, but everyone is so fixated on internal struggle that nothing is getting done. Will you help?
What can I do for you?
18K is running a massive drug convoy across town. If the drugs get into circulation, they'll make a fortune. It'll really strengthen the gang. I need you to take down the four vans before they get to their destination.
Sounds good. Hey, Big Eddie. What's the mission?
I've got a big shipment of dope for the mainland. I need to get it to the ferry safely, and 18K is coming after it. Can you ride shotgun and keep them off my back?
Let's do it.
Let's go! Here they come! Nice shot! Behind us! Good one! Yeah! Hit that fucker! That's got to hurt!
That's the best
Shit,
you can do!
More of them. Oh yeah! Should've worn your seatbelt! These fuckers don't let up! Stubborn bastards, aren't they? Get these guys! behind us!
Better keep a low profile for a while.
Thanks, bro.